The State Election Commission has postponed elections to the Municipal Council by 3 months due to the COVID pandemic. State Election Commissioner said that the Commission did not think it to be prudent to impose the election on people. Since there has been no respite from COVID for the last 1 month, we didn't want to put the life of people, election and security staff at risk. Also, we cannot appoint returning officers and assistant returning officers since government officials are working 24/7 on COVID duty. The elections to the 11 municipal councils had been previously fixed for the 18th of October by the SEC.
In the last month or so, we have seen that not only last month, but all these deputy collectors, mamladars, revenue officers are over busy in management of the COVID crisis on 24/7 basis. On administrative side, they are running the show. So since they are over busy, they cannot be spared for election duty, and the commission thought it would not be proper to burden them with additional responsibility. That is one important consideration. So we cannot appoint the RO and ARO. But over and above this, the health and safety of life of the people, the voters, the election staff, the security staff is paramount for the commission, and commission did not think it prudent to go ahead and force the election on this fixed date. Otherwise, many of the people who are going to be around for election purposes will be exposing themselves to the threat of spread of coronavirus. You must be seeing that every day cases are being reported. Of course, government is managing the cases. Nevertheless, in last month, 1 month, we have not seen any respite. So we thought that it is just not advisable to go ahead with the election, because democracy, you know, is for the people, by the people and of the people. So we don't want people to come to risk, and their life should not be compromised from going ahead with the election process. So we thought it prudent to postpone the fixed election by 3 months. So Election Commission today announces the postponement of general election to 11 municipal councils, which was fixed on 18th October. We postponed it by 3 months.
For Prime Video journalist William Rodriguez Pancham.